Hello and welcome back to Studio Benevente. Today is Chromatica Day and we are so excited to be bringing you this reaction video. This is gonna be a long video. There's 14 songs we're gonna get through. I'm gonna have the time codes in the description below so you can jump to like whichever song you like. We're gonna take a shot right now for Lady Gaga. Here's to the sixth record. Oh, you didn't, did you say you're Santi? Did we introduce you? Oh, we didn't introduce her. So, I'm John Carlos.
And Santi, your boy.
This is to Lady Gaga.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I was told this in Art Pop, which came out in 2013. I was in high school. Basically, we were sophomores at the time, right? Mm-hmm. So, I thought I could bring a little reminiscence, nostalgia, whatever you want to call it, and go back in time, and I say, during this vid, we drink some classic Four Locos.
Four Locos.
You know, the one and only.
Cheers. Cheers, right? Oh my god.
Because I remember him.
It's alright.
Oh, that's awful. Mm-hmm. So we have our alcohol, we have Chromatica. It is 10 o'clock right now. We're just gonna go. I honestly don't know, y'all. Track number one, Chromatica 1. What is Chromatica 1?
It's only a minute long, so maybe it's like an intro, you know?
It might be an intro. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Alice is next. I think we're just gonna let it roll into it because there was no.
It was too short, yeah.
It's too short. Okay. But...
Oh. Oh. Alright.
What is this?
Yeah, punk, that you?
Holy.
Wonderland. So Wonderland should sing. Oh, Alice. It's like Alice. Okay, I get it. All right, all right.
Yeah, Alice in Wonderland. I loved it. I think Alice, though, is gonna need to grow on me. I'm not knocking it. I loved Rain on Me. I'm hoping there's something on here that's gonna top Rain on Me, but honestly, that was just iconic. I did some research. Would you know that the person who directed the Rain on Me music video also directed Sin City, as well as Machete wow. Kills. He's worked with Lady Gaga in the past because she was in both those projects.
That's intense. Wow.
Yeah.
4.2. For the beat part?
I'm gonna give it a 3 because I'm hopeful there's gonna be songs that are gonna be better.
Yeah, right. I agree.
We've already listened to Stupid Love, Rain on Me. Go check out that reaction right now. And now we're gonna listen to Free Woman, track number 5.
Let's go.
Okay.
He's calling himself.
Okay. Oh, that was her picture. It's my friend's birthday today, May 29th, Taylor. And I'm gonna give her a shout out because I think she's gonna love this song.
Cheers.
Free Woman, I'd give it a 4 out of 6.
Mine's a solid 3.5.
Track number 6. Fun Tonight. I'm a little biased to track number 6.
I think this is news to me. Why?
6 is my favorite number.
Totally.
I've known you for 4 years.
Yeah,
what's your favorite number?
How do you not know my favorite number? He's known me for 4 years. He should know my favorite number.
I thought it was 22 because of Taylor Swift, you know?
That's a good guess, but it's not. It's not. It's wow. Six. Paparazzi, we see you.
Okay,
alright. I'm not having fun tonight. I love that. Do you love that? She's definitely saying, I'm not having fun tonight.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Mm. That's interesting. I wonder.
Yeah.
That's rock, buddy.
That sure is.
What Asa said.
She's not having fun tonight. And I think that's really cool that there's like a whole ass track dedicated to her not having fun
tonight.
I'm not
straight up not having a good time, bro.
Straight up not feeling
it,
dude.
You're a bro, you know, I'm not having a good
time, bro. We're not feeling it. Track number 7, Chromatica Part 2. I think it's gonna be another interlude. I love an interlude, so let's go. Oh yes. Oh.
She's having a good time tonight. Her night's getting better.
Dude. Oh my god.
That's like a pre-club vibe. Like we're like going out, like we're going back in
Whoa.
Time.
Whoa! Like I'm already here for Chromatica 2, I guess. It feels like there's a Chromatica 3, I just realized. Yeah. Okay, well I'm here for phase 2. And yeah, that was
good
so
start,
weird. Like it was such a weird, unique sound. I'm gonna give that one a 5 out of 6. Plenty.
Dude, I really like that. It was a 5.5 for me. Solid 5.5.
All right, you guys. Track number 9, Plastic Dolls. I'm your type. Plastic Doll. Bless you. I thought it was fun.
It was a fun song. Like I said, I think it's gonna be a really cool music video.
Yeah.
I think that should deserve it, like a music video. And like I said, it could be like a toy doll like coming to life. Like
you can see it. I'm gonna give it another 5 out of 6.
Same. 5 out of 6.
Five out of 6. Mm-hmm. Okay, so the next song is Sour Candy, but before we get to it, we thought since it's the halfway point, we're gonna chug a Dos Equis right now because we love Lady Gaga and we love Chromatica. This is to
memories, good times, good friends, good times.
Absolutely, and all of you out there,
cheers.
Cheers.
Let's go.
Let's go. I'm not straight.
You have to finish it.
Okay.
He did.
Asa, can you help? Like, wait. So next, we have Sour Candy with Blackpink. I'm gonna be honest with you all, I've never listened to Blackpink, and I'm actually really excited to know, like, what they sound like, how they sound with Lady Gaga. I know she dropped this earlier today before the album came out. Does that mean, like, is this her next single? If it is, like, I'm just really excited. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
I'm ready. I already love it.
Oh, okay.
Ace Curtains! Gaga! Okay. A few things on that one. Sour Candy, she's talking about how, you know, I'm so sweet. I'm so, like, you know, on the outside, but it's like, once you get to know me, it's like candy. It's like bittersweet.
Mm-hmm.
It's like
Sour Patch Kids kind of thing.
Yeah.
So there it is. I love that concept. Overall, for the beat, like, I loved it. I love that, like, how they both were just, like, back and forth, just, like, that tempo, you know.
They complimented each other.
They complimented each other just, like, back and forth. It was, like, really cool.
Write down below some more Blackpink songs you want us to react to. Track number 11 is Enigma. For those who don't know, Enigma is a term that originated in art pop and now is the title of her Las Vegas residency. So I'm excited for this song because clearly Lady Gaga, like, has an affinity towards this word, Enigma, which I think suits her because that's very much what she is. She's an enigma. She's able to change with each coming album. You can't quite pin Lady Gaga down, and she's proven that with The Star Is Born. She just told you, I could win an Oscar. She did.
Oh, she did,
yeah. Yeah, she did.
That's right. I love that mentality. Like, she's a go-getter, you know?
I know. This is probably of the tracks, like, for me, the most, like, enticing of the titles. Track number 11, Enigma. Open minded, I'm so blinded, mystery man, woman phantom, pilot flight fear, the atmosphere. I love it. I love it, you guys.
It's a bop.
It's a bop. Yeah.
It's a bop.
I heard.
Y'all, these songs,
I'm going with this. They're fun though.
They're so fun. These songs are so much fun. Yeah. I know these are, like, really tough times. We have this pandemic, we have the Black Lives Matter resurface. It's been really stressful. And I think Gaga with Chromatica is here to allow us to, just for one moment, be able to relax.
Give us a break.
You know?
Yeah, I like it. I agree.
We see you, Gaga. We love you. We know you've been going through it. It's all super stressful. Thank you for Chromatica. Enigma is 6 out of 6.
5.7.
Mm-hmm. Track number 12, Replay.
Stranger Things?
Stranger Things!
Dude.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, Gaga. Fuck yeah! Dude!
The entire, like, production of that song was like, I felt it, like, I feel vibes of every song. If I don't feel it right away, like, I won't vibe if it makes sense. But like, as me, Santi, like, I felt that song right away. I was like,
aww.
It spoke to me, you know? I really like that song.
Let us know in the comments if you love Santi. We know you do.
Facebook, hello?
We are three songs, really, and one interlude away from the end of Chromatica. So I think right now would be a good break to show you all my trailer for a music video.
Oh, yeah.
Coming to you June 12th. If you want to watch it, just come back here.
You better.
Trailer starts in 3,
2,
1.
All I gotta say is that, like, congratulations. Excuse my language, but like, he worked his ass off this entire semester in school, like, to put this video out. Like, he put all his blood, sweat, and tears out, like, literally till the end, put all his effort in. We were all there supporting him all the entire way. Like, dude, you're gonna go far one day. You got this. We all believe in you. Fish Gang, we believe in you. You're gonna make it.
Track number 13, Chromatica Part 3. Oh my lord. When I was young, I prayed for lightning. Prayer, I lost my life, no one
Whoa, all right. I can wait.
Hello?
All right, this is my scene right here. You know I'm a Ray fan. I love the Ray.
Track number 15, 1,000 Doves. This is so good. That's what she says. Happy fun. Love it. Love it. It's beautiful. It was a beautiful track, I think. Last track, last song on this album, Chromatica, Babylon. Subscribe and follow for more if you like anything else like this on this channel. We're fun. We're hip.
We're fun. These guys are fun too.
They're cool. Come on in this. This is Fish Gang, you all. These are my boys, you know. This is Cisco, Asa, Santi. We have one more song on Chromatica. I think we're all gonna react.
Let's do it, boys.
Got the primos in
the
tow.
The primos win.
Technically, yes.
You feel it, so.
That being said, I could get down to it. I could back to it.
I think so too.
Like, if that came out in the club, yeah, I'd be
it was like Enigma.
I'd have a great time.
It reminded me of Enigma in a way.
Did it?
Yeah. I have to say my top three on the album was probably Plastic Doll, Sour Candy, and Alice.
Mine was Enigma, Plastic Doll, Sour Candy, and Rain On Me.
I think my favorite is still Rain On Me, and then after that comes Sign From Above, Enigma, Sour Candy.
What about it?
What's your take?
Just Rain On Me.
Okay.
I like EDM. So.
Cisco only like Rain On Me, but you know what? We love Rain On Me, and we're going to be listening to it. Everyone, Fish Gang for Rain On Me.
Follow it or not. On Instagram.
Follow on Instagram.
Thank you. That was our reaction to Lady Gaga's Chromatica. If you like this video, please subscribe and watch our other reaction videos. Lady Gaga, thank you for blessing us with this album. It's a much needed injection of happiness.
Dude, I had so much fun with it.
I had so much fun.
I loved it. Thank you so much. It was awesome.
We're gonna be dancing. We're gonna be like popping our ass off.
That's what you wanted for us. Five,
and what we are going to.
Yeah.
Fish Gang is here for you. We love you. Let us know down below what your thoughts were, and if you like this reaction video, have a wonderful night.
Stay lit, my friends.
Stream Chromatica.